Amigo, amiga, kamusta naman kayong lahat dyan? So, welcome again sa my YouTube channel. It's me, Shelly Valeria Teston. So, ngayong araw, paglulutuan ko kayo ng grilled squid or in Tagalog, inihaw ng puset. So, let's go! Simulan na natin. Ay, by the way, so kung bago kayo sa channel ko, please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and paki-click na rin ang notification bell para lagi kayong update sa bagong video ko. So, let's go! So guys, ito na ngayon yung ingredients natin. So meron syempre tayo ditong pusit, okay, or squid. Meron tayo ditong tomato, chop. Meron tayong onion leeks or leaves ng onion. Meron tayo ditong sibuyas and ginger. At syempre, gagamit ako ng little bit of sugar, salt to taste, olive oil. But optional lang yan guys. Meron tayo ditong black pepper and some liquid seasoning. So pagpaghaluin natin yung lahat na ingredients. So lagyan natin ng kunting asukal. Then black pepper. Or salt to test. Some liquid seasoning. And of course, little bit of olive oil. Okay? And then, imimix well natin. So ito pong minimix natin guys, ay ito yung gagawin natin pang stuff dun sa squid bago natin ihawin. So, kinet. So, ito na guys yung ating squid. Okay? So, make sure naghugas po kayo ng kamay para malinis po. Magagamit natin guys, i-stop natin yung itong ginawa natin dito sa squid. Okay? Then, lagyan natin ng topic. Okay, so nakaisa na tayo eh. So, ulitin lang natin guys yung process hanggang maubos yung sweet at yung pang-toppings natin.
A few moments later.